Oh my god, I've been muted for the last 10 minutes. Oh god! I hate streaming so much. Hello. Well, what I just did was a hard mode hidden version of this, World 5 mini boss rush. I was doing commentary and everything, and then I muted myself by accident. Cool. Alright. Let's progress with the story before I lose my mind. Original Wasteland. The wastes where life began. Let's begin. Oh my god. This is very different, isn't it? Okay, you don't have a power. Understood. Understood. Do I need gun? Let's take gun with us just in case. Hmm. Ha! Hello, secret. Defeat the lost squishy. So we need to get Tornado from somewhere. Unless I can hit it with a gun. No. Wait, is it turning a little bit? No. No, we need Tornado. Oh, hello. Okay, little star piece thingy. Aha! Man, we took a hell of a side tour, didn't we? This level is super open. Oh, there's a target up there. Okay. Oh, there's a target there too. Okay. Come here. Okay, so there's another target that we don't know about somewhere. Can't be far away. Let's try aiming. Where's the third target? Can't see it anywhere. Ah. There we go. Oh, hello. Oh, right as she hit me. Ooh. Nice. Ooh, what's this? Crystal needle! Cool. Where's this last hidden target? Oh, my goodness. Ah, there's the last hidden target. Yummy. Oh no. Guess we're going back to gun. Wherever it is. It should be here somewhere. There it is. Okay, now we need to track back again. Hey, there we go. Probably missed something, but hey. What can you do? Tell you what I could do. I could maybe see if I can get Tornado. Is Tornado going to be gone? Let's find out. Because there's dust piles here. Tornado is not gone. Okay, no, can't do anything with those. Interesting. Okay. No, you're good, don't worry. Thanks for letting me know that I just wasted 10 minutes of my life. Did I just whiz past anything there? Doesn't look like it. Also, the fact that this is probably gonna be legit what planet Earth looks like in, like, 100 years, depressing. Very depressing. Okay, so I can get mouthful mode there. But I need a cone to break these cracks. Where will I find a cone? I wonder if I can... Okay, idea. Yeah, that worked. Aha! I like hopping around, it's funny. Bye, lizard friend. Oh, God. Oh, no. I should have really thought that one through. Yeah! Let me just check I haven't just rushed past something. Okay, I haven't. Hey, Daddy, what it doing? How are you doing, my lady? Thank you for the continued sub. 14 months. Absolute gangster. And I just killed that snake with my big mouth. Ah! You win this round. Gravity. Oh, don't be sad, Waddledees. Okay, so I'll be real. I saw on Twitter a secret. Because I wouldn't have known about this, but... You see how that fence is kind of broken? Turns out... Yep. Uh-huh. This kind of blows my fucking mind. There's just a hotel behind the end of the level and you can just go in it and it's a whole other area. And it doesn't have any function other than like... I don't know. Extra points. Kind of crazy. I just love random secrets like this. It's so cool. Yeah, good luck tracking down my hermit retreat. I am a long way from home, my friend. Also, consider that it's a hermit retreat because I don't want to be found. Imagine, like, seeing three of your friends in a cage and just being like, yo, just hold on a sec, I want to go check out this abandoned hotel. Oh, come on! Okay, well, I guess we're doing this again. Man, the music is so delightful. Okay, we need to real quick run through this level again. Shouldn't take us too long. Using Ring Mouth is going to be a challenge. Arena is over here. But how am I gonna get up there with Ring Mouth? Oh, that's so devious! Wow, that was so easy. What? Ever figured that out without actually it game telling me. Oh god, that was a slight skill issue. No, give me my precious tornado, it's good for speedrunning. Holy shit, that level's short when you rush through it. Okay, so we have a new weapon blueprint. Let's go redeem it, shall we? Off we go. Neutral B meta knight off stage. Nearly did. Is that a crystal needle blueprint? It sure is, friendo. What the hell is crystal needle gonna do? Do it! Make the thing! Make my dreams come true! Oh, here we go! Ooh! Look at how pretty that is! Oh, whoa! Oh my goodness me! How much damage is this gonna do? Holy hell. Does it Does it do more if I go high speed? Okay, it's not a shield one, it's a dodge one. I mean, I gotta try it, right? I can't get over his cute little sounds. Hi, Ray. Welcome to Gacha. We're doing Gacha games today. That'll do. Alright, Toy Hammer Challenge. Okay, here we go. Hit the nails. Yo, I hit the nail through the platform. Based. This is just about accuracy, I think. Oh, beautiful. That is how you swing a toy hammer, chat. So you finished the game, huh? Did you enjoy it? Please don't give me any spoilers. Alright. Eh! Eh! Ray, please don't. Ray, don't. Don't do this to me. Come on, man. Don't do that to me. I don't want to know about what happens near the end. Don't ruin it for me. Oh my god. No, but now I know there's something unusual gonna happen at the end. Come on, lift your shield. Eh! I don't know if I took too long. I might have. That may have been too slow. Ugh. Really? Damn! We gotta work on that. This is a very different kind of Kirby game, so I'm not taking anything for granted, Skell. One more to kill. Ah! Put your shield down. I've got time for this. Ha! Was that fast enough? Ah, man! Damn, this one's rough! How do I time save on this? Oh, one slice is enough? Interesting. Okay, it's enough for some enemies, but not all. That one's still alive. Was that quick enough? Was that quick enough? Come on. That was pretty good, right? Yeah, there we go. That was a mad time save. What on earth is this gonna be? Scissor lift mouth treasure. This can't be too hard, right? Right? All good so far. All's fine, all's well. Get on there. What does that do? Okay, is this gonna come back then? Okay, right, gotcha. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. And... Yeah! Come on, I got 5 seconds. Yes! I did think that wasn't going to be too bad. You can't really I don't know. Scissor Lift is a weird one, so you can't really fuck it up. Hello. Water balloon mouth treasure? Oh boy. Why do I get the feeling this one might be tough? Wait, so how do I get across? Oh wait, do I just have to physically jump? No. No, that's wrong. I've screwed this up now. So how do I get across? Something involving this? Oh, I have to change. Ah, okay. Gotcha. Understood. I'm gonna restart now that I know what to do. Didn't actually mean to refill my mouth, but hey. Maybe that'll cost me the dollar time. Oh god, no, 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 water, water, please. No! Shit. Oh god, I'm not over there, I need to be over there. Okay. Oh shit. I'm too slow. I was too slow by 3 seconds, I think. Oh no, 6 seconds. Yeah, I'm way too slow. Yeah, I just need to not screw up. Well, yeah, good advice. Just don't screw up. I can do this, though. It just is gonna take a good run. Yum, 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 yum. Stay hydrated, kids. Water and water and water, water and water, water, water and water and water, water and water and water, water. No, I didn't mean to. Oh, God. Well, that's cost me a couple of seconds. Okay. And now. Go, 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 go! That was better, right? Oh, way better. Way better. There we go. Stage 2, searching the oasis. Okay, we need to get in there somehow. But how are we going to do it? Okay, no, I cannot stand on the purple Splatoon goo even with a power-up. Hello, I think I see our way in. No! Damn it! They took my noodle power. Oh, thanks, Cutterblade. You saved my life. Nope, nothing down here at all. We're in, chat. We're in. Nut. Pick the nut. There are 5 to save on this stage. Okay. Whoa, what the? I don't think I can do anything to it. Not with Cutter. Let's move on. What in the fresh Sam hell? Oh, I missed something? Damn. Oh well. been a while since we've used Cusser for anything practical. Ooh! Buzzsaw Cutter! Nearly fell to my death, no big deal. Oh my god, big, big boy. I love how they do a cute little spin. Hello, bomb. Oh, yeah. Whoa! What's down here? Why does Kirby not look very happy? Why is he so upset? What's wrong? Oh, yeah! Oh, it's pipe time, baby! Woo! Hell yeah! Corn on the cactus, everybody. Oh yeah, it's pipe time. Oh, do I need... yeah. Ow. Come here, you. I said... Alright, no worries. See you when you get back. Ah! Aha! Super Mario Sunshine. Understood. Any more poison? No? I got rid of it all? Cool. Boop. Oh, it's just an easier way in. Gotcha. Oh no. Okay, cool. Eh! Oh no, 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 no! Okay. Diligent digging in the secret room. That's my name. That's what they all call me, Diligent Digger. What's over here? Boop! Aha! Schwarp! We have successfully completed Super Mario Sunshine, everybody. Let me just check that I didn't miss anything back here. Okay, I think we're good. Nice! Oh, we made it! Oh, I've missed something. What did I miss, I wonder? Take a nap by the secret pool. Oh, I was supposed to sit on the deck chair or something, wasn't I? Damn. Knock, knock, knock. Okay, that's fine. Off they go. I will go and sleep by the secret pool. It's very important. Understood, don't worry. Understood. I just ate a big snack, boy. Eh. Big snacky boy. I did. I just have to get through the rest of the level now, which shouldn't take too long. Ah, idiot. It just ran right into the poison. What a dummy Dumbo. Man, when you're not exploring every single thing, these levels are super short. A buzzsaw cutter? Heck yeah it is! Oh, where is it? Oh baby, what's it gonna be? Ho 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 ho! That looks menacing already. Whoa! Oh my god, that thing's huge! Oh my good god! Oh my god! That's fucking crazy. These tier 3 powers are insane! God, not my drill treasures, I'm so bad at these. Oh no. Oh no. Not fond of this. This is going to be unoptimized as hell. How long did I have? I didn't even look at the target time. Oh my god, really? Okay. I'm not gonna lie, that's a big ask. Let's see if I can do this in a bit more of an optimized manner. This wall should dip down. And then... was that better? Oh! Okay, yeah, that was just about learning the route, I guess. Dragonfire treasure, okay. Melt and glide, race to the cannon. No idea if this is optimized or what. Getting hit sure as hell isn't, though. Alright, I'm working on it. I'm working on it. Jeez. This one's gonna be a bastard, I feel it. I feel it in my bones. This one's gonna suck. I just need to be more optimized, that's all, and not get hit. Like that. Yes, I know, I'm working on it. Oh my god, come on! I told you, this one's gonna suck! Okay, try again. Whoops. Whoops. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on! Well, the time is going in the right direction, I guess. It's pretty easy, actually. Starting. Not good enough. Not good enough. And that died. Cool. Cool. This isn't as bad as the stairs, but fucking hell, it's getting close. Oh my god. Really? Seriously? Thank you. Thanks, iframes. And I'm literally flying the wrong direction, getting hit. This is a shocking display. And I am... No, I thought I fell off. I have. Oh, that... Why, though? What? No! Oh my god! This one's gonna be in my nightmares, isn't it? I went right over the fuse. I went over the fucking fuse. And I can't even get in the cannon now. Nope, don't fall off. Why do you sink like a stone off the platform? Nope, I'm too slow! Oh my god! Every millisecond counts. Oh no, I'm off the edge. Okay, I'm fine. No. Oh, that's a dead run, isn't it? That's dead. That's a dead run. Holy fuck, this is so annoying. Nope, can't even get in the fucking cannon! Welcome to Wednesdays where I forget how to fucking play video games. Why do I keep running face first into that? Am I stupid? And I've just gone off the platform, sunk like a fucking stone, and the run is dead. Instead of going around, just go to the ladder from where it is. Right, noted, I'll try it. Yeah, that does make sense, actually. Yeah. Oh, it really bothers me how you sink like a goddamn stone. Oh, nope, that's dead. There's a shirt here I think you'll love. I really want to get you it. It's red. Aw, egg. I don't know if I want a shirt. Because that's expensive. And runs the risk of customs charges. But it's a lovely gesture, it honestly is. And it's honestly cheered me up because this stage is putting me in a foul fucking mood. Well, I'm also worrying about what it costs when I receive it. I know there's no talking you out of it. This is why I was thinking like a keychain or a badge or something, because like, it's done on weight, so. Oh my god, still so much more time I need to save. Why is this so hard? This is worse than the stairs. Thank you. and I've flown off in the wrong direction, and I've fucked it. I fucked it! Gaming! Go. No! Ah! This is the worst shit. No. Okay. Recovered. Yes! Okay. Okay, this is good. Get to the fuse, come on! Come on! Oh my god. This is the run! This is the run! Right? Oh my god. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. That was awful. Hated it. Hated every second of it. Treasure road list. Alright. Alival Mall, staff side. Interesting. I am the only swordsman around these parts. All right, in we go. This happy-go-lucky music does not fit the tone at all. Tone is misery, but music is, oh, everything's great. Oh, hello. We spoopy now. More spoopy ghosts. How do I do the secret thing again? That's how you do it. God tier sound design, honestly. Taste test three kinds of ice cream. Understood. This hole! It was made for me! Oh, I hear crying. Hello? Hello. Aha! That's what I was looking for. This is gonna be a tricky jump, isn't it? Ah! There we go. Five to clay, gotcha. Ooh, fridge! There must be a fridge nearby. Ah, I see it. It's down there. So how do we get down there? That answers that question. Yummy. Okay. Petras. That Waldy's like Mesonite. Why are you here to save me? Wait, what did that say? Oh right, it's all in languages that Kirby can't understand. That's right. Maybe I needed that. Who knows? Ow. Bully Suckibble in the corner. Oh my goodness. That's how we do. Ooh! Oh, ho, ho! Curious about that one. Wild hammer. But for now. Right, I can hear a Waddle-Dee crying, so... Through here? Right, we need, the ring mouth again. This clock looks suspicious. Oh no, I need hammer! Ah, right, okay. Hopefully I can go and get it. Please still be there. Please still be there. Thank God. Oh God, I accidentally unplugged my headphones. Ah! Okay. I think sound came back. I might need to check stream to make sure that the audio... Oh, audio's crispy now. Ugh, come on. It says audio's coming through. Hopefully it is. Okay, so we put the ring in that one. So what goes in the middle floor one? You go in there. Oh! Right. Yeah, that'll do it. Feeling smart. I'm not smart, but I like feeling it. Yummy! Nice. I think we're done. I think we got everything. Let's find out. No! Oh, come on! A hint would have been nice. wolf. Moonlight Canyon. God, these better not be hard, I swear to God. But first, Cutter ability. Bitch smacked. I thought I was safe. I was not. Welcome back, Ray. Alright, where's Cutter hiding? I did see it somewhere, I just don't remember where I saw it. This hole, it was built for me! I already made that joke. But I'll make it again. Alright, where's Cutter? Where is it? Nice. Oh, Cutter's in this corner, isn't it? Is that supposed to be the only hint that you have? There we go. Cool. Ray, this isn't my first playthrough of this stage, my dude. All I have to do is beat this bonkers with Cutter. That's all I have to do. Chill. I have to kill your brother. There we go. Die, Ray's brother! There we go, nice. Now I can finish the level. Yeah, but I won't stop until I kill all of them. I'll grab that since I'm collecting that set. Cool. And we're done. There we go. Oh, I'm glad I grabbed it now. Hopefully this isn't too painful. So where's the other target? Oh, there it is. Oh god damn it, come on. Oh my god, come on. Jump and shoot? You still have to aim it. Oh, I see. Okay, well, we'll need another run at that, I imagine. Yeah. Okay, so on the first wave, just jump and shoot. Got it. So when you said jump, what you meant is don't jump at all. Got it. Oh, that was a good shot. God's sake. What, there's another target? Fuck's sake. Ugh. I know, are you impressed, Ray? I know you're not, it's fine. Oh. I'm too slow still. Oh, by a single second. It's easier when you have two guns to shoot. I mean, it's not like I have a choice. The game decides the stage of power-up you have. Of course it will be easier with a higher level of the same gun. God damn, you gotta be like a member of FaZe Clan to pull this shit off. I wonder if going to the left would be quicker, actually. I'm gonna go left this time. That was definitely quicker. Is it? Out the way. I think I was quick enough. I think that was it. I think I had a couple seconds. Yeah, nice. Okay. Oh god, crystal needle. Where's the crystal needle at? Ah. I mean, you can't really make this one too difficult. It's just holding B, isn't it? Oh. I mean, I guess I could fall off. That would do it. Okay, right. We just need to have a good run. Holy shit. How was that? Oh my god, really? I feel like I was pretty quick. You want me to improve that by 3 seconds? How? Oh, I can jump it with this needle fork. Right, okay. That explains a lot. Yeah, if I don't have to stop and float, then yeah. You absolutely cannot. That is fake news, friend. Or if you can, it's a new addition to Forgotten Land. Normally, Needle cannot jump. Moonlight Canyon. Ah, I remember my first Kirby game. Way back in 1991. Ooh! Twin Drill Blueprint. Are you making yourself feel old now? Well, I was just stating a fact. You're the one who's brought up my age. What is this music? Wait, this is the main way, isn't it? Okay, so I'm going the wrong way. I mean, I'm going the right way, but I'm going the wrong way while I'm going the right way. Oh, okay, there wasn't anything that way. Damn it! Check me out, wasting my time. There's a secret near the cannons. Is there indeed? Ah! Nice! Aww, waving as a light bulb is kind of weird. Jesus! Yeah, it's kind of weird. I mean, it's accurate. Okay, what did that accomplish? Oh, that's what that accomplished. Whoops. I'm kind of digging the change of scenery, very pretty. Ooh, just barely out of range. Okay, I see a Kirby poster. Oh, am I not supposed to come this way yet? Am I supposed to go down? Yes, yes I am. Oh god. Hello. Oh, I'm digging this music. This is so good. Oh god, quick! Why is sleep there as an ability? Oh! Oh, I see. If you touch it, it's death. Understood. Whee! Oh, nice! What can I say? I'm just a gamer. Yeah. This doesn't mean I'm not a gamer, okay? Any secrets? No? Okay. I like this one. Gliding's fun. I'm keeping an eye out for alternate paths. Nothing's jumping out at me. Aha! That ought to do it! Not really sure why there's an icy boy there, but hey. That's naughty, putting one right by the goalpost. Very naughty. Nice. Off we go. Off they go. Communist revolution. I know I make that joke every time. I'll never not. Collector in the Sleepless Valley. Yeah, I had a feeling we'd have a couple more of these to do first. But we are nearly done with World 5. Frosty Ice Treasure. Oh, this is taking way too long. Ooh, that was good. That'll have saved me a bit of time. Hardcore damage on this stage, my god. Where am I? Oh, he ate me. I didn't even realize. Oh, that took way too long. That took way too long. Holy shit, yeah. 21 seconds faster? God! Damn. Okay. At least I understand the concept behind the first part now. There we go. Oh, hey Laura, how you doing? Welcome on into stream. We're just doing the last few challenges before we do the boss of World 5. Right now, Mr. Frosty over here is being a right pain in my behind. How was that? Was that fast enough? Well, I mean, I shaved 20 seconds off my last attempt. Just thinking about what to do for dinner. Totally valid. I'm having a couple of sandwiches with some coleslaw and some crisps. Should be good. Come on! Stop being annoying and die. Am I better off freezing him, or am I better off making snowmen? I don't really know what I'm better off doing with him. Oh no, 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 no! No, that's too much time taken up now. I think that's way worse than my last attempt, actually. Okay, so I need to have a minute and a half left on the clock. This is so rough! These later challenges are not fucking around. Well, it sounds to me, Laura, like you're having a kebab, honestly. And honestly, kebab is always a good choice. A pizza place that doesn't do kebabs? The South is a scary place. Okay, so I've got about 40 seconds. He's a tough bastard. How am I supposed to do this? I've run out of time. What the hell? Ray, come on, man. You've been oddly quiet for this. Normally you're throwing out advice all over the place. I don't have many tips for the shitty challenge. Oh, cool. I'm on my own. It's Frosty that I'm struggling with. Oh! Oh, big damage! No. No, he can still hit you when you're shielding? No! Oh my god, I haven't got enough time. Barely too short. That's so frustrating and disheartening. If he hadn't eaten me, I didn't think he could get me if I was shielding. Thanks, RNG. Okay, that was good. That was good. That was fast. Oh, mashing B works. Mashing B really works. Okay, note to self, mash B. Alright, one more challenge. Both sword cuts a treasure. How bad can it be? That's fine. Out the way. Move. Oh no. Seriously? Okay, what the fuck am I even supposed to do? Like that? What in the flippity floppity fuck? That one? You'll be speedrunning this? Not bloody likely. Oh my god, okay. I'm just gonna have to memorize the pattern. It's doable. I think it's doable. That was just a practice run, if anything. Alright. Let the time save begin. Or I could, you know, completely miss the fucking target. Out the way! Then Laura, it should not be your local pizza place anymore. Destroy it with fire. Please let that hit. Okay, it's time to finish World 5. Yeah, looks like we're all about ready to go. Just a couple of minor admin things to take care of. That's right, we got a 2-for-1. There's so many new blueprints to give me. I mean, it's only 2. Oh, baby. Twin drill? Let's see what this does. Sonic the Hedgehog? Oh. Whoa. Charge of the hammer. Boom! Holy crap, that's damage. If you hit the ground at the right moment. Interesting. Okay. It's just a damage buff then. But that's all you really need for hammer. It has one job. God! Holy shit! Oh my goodness. I'm okay with this. Yeah, go on. I've kind of enjoyed being able to fire out the lasers. I like being able to take a few hits and still be able to fire laser beams. Alright! Let's finish World 5. Collector in Sleepless Valley. Oh, you're picking it up? Nice. A lot of places are charging extra for delivery at the minute because of petrol costs, so that makes sense. Yummy! Let's flatten this boss, shall we? Well, that's a lot of, a lot of anti-Kirby propaganda. Oh my god. Wah, wah, wah. Oh. It's an armadillo. Silly Dillo. Oh, he wants to put me in a cage. Yeah. Shit. Oh boy. Whoa! I wasn't expecting more than one! Oh no. Why has he brought out his sex doll? Oh, I let it go a little too early. He's gonna throw it. Oh, Jesus. Oh god, I was muted. Fuck's sake. Why did it auto mute? Why did it mute me? Why is my computer conspiring against me all of a sudden? Hello, everybody. Sorry about that. Sorry about technical difficulties. PC decided to hard fucking crash on me, you know. As you do. During a boss on a climactic moment in a stream. I really need to replace all of the technology in this house. It's getting really bad. Anyway, hello. We're back. Ow! I guess I got roasted while I was trying to fix everything. Let's start this over with a clean slate. Let's go back to town, eat some cake, forget about our problems. So concerning, honestly. No idea why he's acting like that was a big meal for him. Yeah, I'm pretty sure it's just giving up the ghost. My 1050 just can't take it anymore. It's been in service for what, 6 years now? 5 years? I haven't exactly overclocked the shit out of it, but, I haven't been gentle on it either. Yeah, sorry for the inconvenience there. Many apologies. Let's try it with the bomb. Bomb might be fun. CJ's gonna have a field day having to stitch these streams together. Okay, no you don't. No you don't. No, you don't! Oh god, he's back with the cage. What's he gonna do now? Oh, right, he's doing this again. I forgot about this. Yeah! Oh, Jesus. Whoa! Ah! Whoa! That was worth waiting for, wasn't it? Blizzard ice. Nice. Hi, Gordo. Welcome on in. Clear without taking any damage is done. Now we need to do it with the hammer ability, which ironically is what I was doing in take one of this. Another series of gacha. Looks like that one features boss enemies. What do I rate this game? It's an easy 9, honestly. It's so good. It's so good. I wish there was a few more abilities, but goddamn. Everything else is so tight. Is this the last one? This might be the last level 3 blueprint, you know? Yeah. Oh, no, wait. Gunner. We need Gunner level 3. Alright, what we got? Do it! Do it, Magic Man! Ooh. Oh my god! Okay. Oh my god. Oh, Mr. Sandbag, give me a dream. Oh, and we got the needle move in the middle as well. Very nice evolution. I like it. I like it a lot. Alright, where's Hammer? There's Hammer. Alright, let's go club the boss to death. I also feel bad for Mr. Sandbag. He's just doing his best. Oh hey, World 6 looks fun. Redgar Forbidden Lands. Anyone else getting final, like, final stage vibes? Also, does it spell a word out yet? N-E... W. Okay, so new. New world? Which would imply that there's 3 more worlds left, I think. Anyway, yeah, so join us next time for World 6, but we're not done just yet. We've got to get all of the achievements for World 5, so stick around. Watch me club them to death with a hammer. Should be fun. Yummy. I feel like World 6 is going to be interesting, Gordo, that's for sure. Alright. It's hammer time, baby! Oh, he's got me, shit! He's got me again. I need to stop being so greedy with the hammer. Here he comes. Woo! This is so fun. I love the dodging. Alright. Yeah! Here he comes! And again! And again! Oh, yeah! Woo! Oh, it's just like in Smash Brothers when I charge a side B. It never works out. Ah! Dodge it! Oh, the timing! The timing! Beautiful. Down you go. Okay, we've defeated Silly Dilla with the hammer ability, so what's the final challenge? Oh, I did it! Okay! Well, I guess that's it then. We'll just wait for the game to give me official confirmation that we're done with World 5. That should be it though, right? There it is! And with that, join me next time for World 6 to Redgar Forbidden Lands. Have a nice rest of your evening. Enjoy your weekend, everybody. Take care now.